Tonight on Hockey Night in Canada, the playoffs return to Toronto for a third consecutive season. Game one was played on the fast track, won by Toronto going away. Game two was a mutter and was won by Boston by the same 4-1 score. So we arrive at game three, two teams built very differently. Which one imposes its will in game three? Tavares and Marchand are tied up in front of the lead bench as the puck is dumped in and Marlowe stays on it. Knocked the puck loose. Nylander's in front of the net. Centering pass was tipped. In comes Riley. Shoots! And that's stopped by Tuukka Rask.
Morgan Riley in all alone gets the game's best chance here early on. Tuukka Rask with a great shoulder save.
And it's the Bruins' turn back the other way. Brad Marchand gets through center. Gets some open ice. Takes the shot. The rebound is there for Backes and he couldn't handle it on his backhand.
You think of Marchand at the end of a shift here, just goes outside inside on Ennis and then creates a little bit of open space with that quick move in the neutral zone.
Carlo following. On the other side, here's Jake DeBrusk driving it on Riley. Takes the shot. Anderson steered it aside. Puck comes out to Carlo. Ripped the shot off the post.
Bells were ringing here as Carlo got his head up the whole way. A quick little wrister through traffic in front.
Ennis stays on the puck, battling here. Fourth line against fourth line. Krug lost the puck in his feet. Ennis took it back to the front of the net. Tip just wide by Gauthier. Riley to the net. Last made the save. Rebound score. Trevor Moore. In his first ever playoff series, Trevor Moore gets his first NHL playoff goal. And Toronto has struck first. In comes Carson Coolman. DeBrusk gets there, trying to center for David Krejci. Walks up, put the puck on net. Anderson the save. Rebound score. David Krejci ties the game 1-1.
There's the deflection, not once but twice, a bouncing puck, and Krejci just gets enough of it to get it up and over the elbow of an outstretched Anderson who is falling down.
Morgan Riley with the puck, his shot over top of the net. Tavares had to duck out of the way. Johnson, Matthews shoots, he scores! Austin Matthews has statistically entered this series 12 seconds into the power play. 2-1 Toronto.
Gets into the lane and then on and off the stick in a half a second and in the back of the net for his first.
In for Tavares. Good reach there by Carlo when he got the puck to the line, but not out. Johnson, here's Matthews up against Brandon Carlo. Tavares centering. Johnson backhander scores! Back-to-back power play goals, and the Maple Leafs in game three have a 3-1 lead. He's hiding in the corner. He gives him the puck. Coyle's working in front of the net. Krejci. One-timer by Grizzly. Just rocked. Rebound. There's a shot. They score. Charlie Coyle got it after Heinen missed it at the side of the net. The Bruins get a power play goal and pull back to within one. Chara. And the fans love that as the big man goes down. Tavares got the puck. Hyman goes wide against the forward. Cuts in front. Stopped by Rask. And Tuukka Rask with a big save to keep the Bruins within one. In turn, it's taken back by David Backes of the Bruins. Battling in the corner, DeBrusk to the blue line. Carlo. Grizzlick with his shot. Fought off by Anderson.
Matthews on a little give and go with Riley here. Look, tried to out quick Rask and get it through the five hole before he was set.
Kampfer. Here's Coolman. Grizzlick was right there with him. Coolman down, up, DeBrusk, centering pass. Krejci went to his backhand and the puck was poked away. Anderson with a big save.
Watch this aggressive move by Anderson. He's almost hung out to dry, but he gets the stick out and gets the nod down hard against the ice.
Here's Brad Marchand, back to the line. Pastrnak fakes, over to Krejci, to Pastrnak, fires a shot, big block. Two big blocks by Mitch Marner, and that's it. The Maple Leafs win game three, 3-2.
This isn't just about winning a game, this is about a moment as a teammate. And that goes a long way to get you going further in the playoffs.